I think we're coming off a very positive performance. And in our FIU game, in particular, the second half of that game, I thought that was probably the first time we really looked like ourselves, especially on the offensive end in a couple weeks. And so I think for me, my focus is just how can we build on that and, again, to get us to start to look like ourselves again. And I think our biggest focus has been identifying what that means. It's just getting back to the core of who we are, outworking whoever we play, out-hustling whoever we play, being a tougher team, focusing on the process rather than the outcome. And I think we were just getting caught up in the outcome so much, and we were getting caught up in who's missing shots and how are we missing shots, instead of focusing on who we are as a program, what our values are. And I think since we kind of got refocused on that prior to the FIU game, we played a lot better. I mean, we felt like there have been some games throughout the season where rebounding has cost us an opportunity to win. And over the last couple of weeks, I've taken all rebounding drills out of practice because I felt like our kids can rebound when it's the drill, right? When they know that that's the focus. But can they rebound when we're in the course of the game? And I think that's actually really helped us. And they have such a better focus on the fact that we're not going to have a rebounding drill in practice. We're not going to work on it. We're going to work out on it throughout live play. And I think it's just heightened their awareness a little bit more and has helped us do a much better job on the boards, certainly over our last probably two or three games. I think La Tech is a really tough team. They're always difficult to play. And I think for us is we've just got to be mentally focused on being tougher than them, to beating them, to loose balls, to out-hustling them. I think they have some really athletic guards that do a good job getting downhill. They're difficult to guard when it comes to that. We're going to have to play the ball screens well. So all things that we're capable of doing, we just have to be very focused in on, doing the little things right.